and last coming down from the sky is Jim Hayhurst, who has been skydiving since he entered the Air Force at the age of 17. In his long career, he has accumulated over 11,000 jumps. In fact, today marks the 11,222nd jump of his career. He's the U.S. National Accuracy Champion for 10 years in a row, and he's been the World Champion 7 times. What will they do? Keep cheering them on. Keep cheering them on as they come down. What does that flag say that he's carrying? Can anybody see it? Many takes the States, feeding America. Somebody close, I bet they can hear you now if you cheer very loud. Keep it going. And he's down. Perfect landing. A little bit of wind. He's got a little bit of wind up there. Here he comes. Clear out the stands. Oh, he's better than that. He's not going to drop on your heads. Keep it going. He is coming in for the touchdown. Ten. 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I believe he can hear you now. Let's cheer him on as he makes that final landing. Keep it going. Against hunger too. And right now, are you ready to rally? Yeah.